Next one, D and E are points on the side CA and CB respectively of a triangle ABC. So in the figure itself it is given D is a point on side AC, E is a point on side CB. And it is given that it is the triangle is right angled at the C. So angle C is 90 degree. We have to prove that AE square plus BD square is equal to AB square plus DE square. So what we will do is, you can see many right triangles in the figure. The bigger of all the right triangles is ACB. There you apply Pythagoras theorem. Same way you can see another right triangle DCB. Again a third one DCE. Another one ACE. So in all four right triangles you apply Pythagoras theorem. So I am going to take the first one in triangle ACB. In triangle ACB, ACB. C is angle 90 degree. So hypotenuse is AB, isn't it? So hypotenuse, if I apply Pythagoras theorem, I can write AB square is equal to AC square plus BC square. Let that be equation number 1. Again, take the next triangle ACE. So in triangle ACE, here also C is angle 90 degree. So AE will be the hypotenuse. So AE square is equal to AC square plus CE square. Let that be equation number 2. Take the next triangle. Next triangle you can see is DCB. That is also a right triangle. So in right triangle DCB, if I apply Pythagoras theorem, the side opposite to angle 90 degree is DB. So DB square is equal to DC square plus CE square. Let that be equation number 3. And the last fourth triangle you can see there is triangle DCE, isn't it? So in triangle DCE, there also angle C is 90 degree and DE is the hypotenuse. So I can write DE square is equal to DC square plus CE square. So this be equation number 4. These four are the equations we are getting with the given condition. What we have to prove? AE square plus BD square equal to AB square plus DE square. Take either the left side or the right side. If I am taking the right side, AB square plus DE square. Here you can see AB square on the left side. And in the fourth equation, you can see DE square on the left side. So what I am going to do is, I am just going to add equation number 1 and 4. So left side will be AB square plus DE square. That is what we have to get on the arches equal to. So adding the right side, what I get? AC square plus BC square plus DC square plus CE square. AC square plus BC square plus DC square plus CE square. What I am going to do is, I am taking AC square and CE square together. AC square plus CE square and the other two terms together, BC square plus DC square. What is AC square plus CE square? Go to second equation. AC square plus CE square is AE square. So here instead of these two terms, I can write AE square. Same way, what about BC square plus DC square? BC square plus DC square is DB square. So instead of these two terms, I can write DB square or BD square. So AE square plus BD square, that was what we have to get. Okay, so what we proved is AE square plus BD square equal to AB square plus DE square. So hence proved.